first foray into qualitative dynamical systems will focus on equilibria, solutions that remain fixed over time. These will come in two types, stable and unstable, and together they'll form something like a skeleton for a dynamical system. The way that we'll analyze these equilibria is to use Taylor expansion to linearize the dynamics at the equilibrium point. And this is going to be one of the truly deep ideas in this volume.